Hi, how are you today?
Good, thanks. How can I help you?
Do you know an Andrew Stevens?
He's our best customer,
Andrew. Is that him there?
Yeah, that's him. That's why he's our best customer.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Is he still here by any chance?
No, he's just gone.
He's just gone. Okay. About 5 minutes ago?
Yeah, about 5 minutes.
Okay, okay. Thanks very much.
Thank you. See ya.
Well, I don't know, Ranch. He's not here.
Not here.
He wasn't at the pawn shop, not at the police station. Woody hasn't been out to help us. I say we're best to try his house. Yeah. Let's get into it. Yeah.
Okay, here we are in Stevo's room. Let's have a look around. Okay, just see he's got a few nice shirts and that type of thing. A sombrero. I think Woody would love that one. Just a few knickknacks, bits and pieces, CDs, Pearl Jam poster. He obviously likes that. And now over to his computer. He loves computers. He works down at Megabus, which is all computer orientated.
I'm just flicking through his personal stuff. There's actually an insurance document here. It says something about, as from the 10th of February, when Andrew Stevens is driving or is in charge of the vehicle, a compulsory excess of $4,000 will apply. Seems funny. Just moving over to his bed. What a delightful photo there is, Danella and Andrew.
Lovely Danella.
What a beautiful girl she is. And, there's a photo of Nick.
I'm going to go check out what's on the CD player.
We're going to have a look in his closet. See what really makes him tick. The personal stuff. The hard-hitting stuff.
Right, that's great. You sure? Intensive treatment program. Right, okay, great. Thanks, Danella. See ya. Bye.
What'd you say?
STD clinic.
VD clinic?
Hit it.
Okay, we've received a tip-off that Stevo may be hanging out at this VD clinic, okay? So we're going to go in, we're going to see if we can find him. Let's go see him.
No, guys, fellas.
We just want to check.
No cameras, out.
You know what they say, Ranch, if you don't succeed, try again.
We are going in.
Guys, I told you once, I don't want to tell you again.
What are you talking about?
You're not here, get out.
I've never
now.
Seen you before.
Go, out.
I'm just a regular passerby. What are you talking about?
Get out.
What?
Get out. I told you once already.
So you gringos have been unsuccessful in your quest for Andrew Stevens. Well, lucky for you, I have installed a secret camera in his beloved car. This will lead you to him. Good luck, my friend.
Stevo's been going back to the future. That's why we haven't been able to find him.
Hanging out with that crazy Doc Brown.
I guess that's where he gets all the money for all these irresponsible purchases he's been making recently on credit. Boats, cars, fast women.
Who knows? Stevo, hope you really enjoy this 21st video, man. It's been a lot of fun to make.
Have a great 21st and a really great night on Saturday night.
Sam, looks like that's another 21st video all wrapped up.